What up? Let's go, baby. We right here. Fucking lake boys at the fucking lake, son. We about to steal they girls. Fucking and ride they jet skis. Isn't that right, Gary?
That's right.
Fucking leave it all fucking empty, too. We'll fucking drain all that gas because that's how we run shit. Let's go, baby. In a dark alley. They don't want none. Let's go.
We're not here just to take part. We're here to take over.
Get ready. Woo. We are tour and we're doing it better than anybody else alive.
Baby, where's him? What you doing tonight, girl? Probably watching Grand Slam, is she, Big Joe?
Holy shit.
Here you go.
Holy shit. Wow. Yo, Clint.
What?
I'm gonna need a magnetic.
Yeah.
180. Holy fuck, dude. This was in the same case of Tiger. Boom! Hey! Let's go, baby! Told y'all we fucking bring the fucking heat, son! Woo! Oh shit! There it is! Oh my god! The fucking pop! Get up, motherfucker! Let's go! Let's go! Fucking car! Let's go, baby! Let's go! Let's go, baby!
Oh, yeah!
Yes, baby! Told you we could do it! Let's go, baby! Boom! We right motherfucking here! Let's go, baby! Yo, Gary! What motherfucking time is it?
It's showtime!
Hee-haw! Hee-haw!
Hell yeah!
Let's go, baby! Let's go! Hope everybody's doing good tonight. I hope everybody's doing good tonight. We got some of the good shit out tonight. We got that fresh poo-tang at the Escape Body Salon for men. Isn't that right, Big Gary?
That's right, Jake Lyon.
Lynn just got off. What you got to do, guys, always remember, if you are a frequent flyer rider at a at a massage parlor, this is what you do. Here's a little tasty treat technique for you to put in your back pocket. Isn't that right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
What you do is, the shifts, you don't want to fuck with the skank shift. The skank shift is from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m., right, rookie?
Damn straight.
What you wants to do is roll in at 10:01 so you can be the first one at the motherfucking buffet of greatness, right, Big Gary?
That's right,
you
ain't lying.
10:01, baby. 10:01. Remember, we told you, son. Thank us later. Thank us later. Let's go. All right, first thing we're going to do is real quick. We had a order, a group break, or a group submission, fucking unbelievable. Give me 2 seconds. I'm going to get this shot out of the way. We'll take it in a minute. But we did a group submission, like 100-and-something cards. Let's see if I can show y'all some of this shit. If not, we'll do it another time, but I figure we do it quick. Every card in here is a 9, 5, or a 10, I believe. But this is what we submitted from the store. Let me just see. Let me see if I can fix this real quick. These will be coming. We have Treasure Hunt coming Wednesday. It's only 100 packs. It'll be between 1 and 3 hits per pack. It could be jerseys. It could be fucking silver and coins. It could be fucking massage parlor gift certificates. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
It is what it is, man. We give back to the nation. We love the nation, you know. If you got a girlfriend, you can sell that shit on After Hours, right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Shit, Gary be buying them motherfuckers up like he buys Griffy Upper Deck, son. Yep, there's a hero that was a 9.5 when I sent it, and it got the upgrade. We'll go quick. Acuna, 9.5, Acuna. Oh, looky there. Ticket stub. Lottie Dottie, BGS 10, son. Acuna. Look at that shit. Kyler, BGS 10. Woo! Kyler, Kyler, Kyler. Holla at your boy. Let's go. Kobe, Kobe, Kobe. Not for sale. Let's go. Zionian, the biggest nut dragger in Steeler Nation. I bet he don't even like Ben Roethlisberger. Alejandro Villanueva, BGS 10, 10, number to 10. That motherfucker right there is a nut dragger. Terry, I think. Terry, back up, Terry. Terry, back up. Woo! Let's go, Terry. Have you ever seen that video, Gary?
No.
Oh, you got to see. Oh, Gary, son. Gary, you ain't seen Rocky IV, right?
Right.
Gary, Gary, Gary. There can't be that much pussy in your neighborhood that
Terry,
you ain't.
Terry, Terry.
Look at that. Luca, heir apparent rookie. BGS 1010. Damn, save some for the rest of us. Juan Soto, 10-10. Holla at your boy. Josh Allen, 9-5-10. Dirty Jaw, not so dirty. 10, drag him. Another Jaw, 10. Holla. Let's see what else we got real quick. Let me get those out of the way. Hey, we ain't got it. We just chilling anyway. It's our show. We can do what the fuck we want, right, Big Gary?
That's right. You ain't lying. You
definitely. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm nag free, son. I do what the fuck I want now, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
It is what it is, son. It is what it is. Ja, dirty. Dirty. Oh, shit. Going straight into that Nate Dogg PC, the Griffey twin. There are some nines because there's two nines. Oh, Kikuchi. Sent that in just because I like his last name, right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Saquon 10, tricolor. Jacobs to 5. Big Trey Young. You, that motherfucker is another nut dragger. Kyler. We'll go fast. Lottie Dottie. Gleber. Damn. Kobe, Kobe, Kobe. All right. Zionian. Prism. 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 Cam Reddish to 42. Pulsar, BGS 95. Here's another 9. Deshaun Watson, Kaboom, Gold to 10. Rookie! No, that's not rookie. That's 19. Getting them rusty. Kershaw. Woo, woo, woo! 95. 95. We don't want to see the same card. Pete Alonso, 95. DeAndre Ayton, Treasures. 95, 10. There's another 10. Zion. Zion. Ja. 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 Ooh, hey, hey. What up, Ja Money? Dirty. He be staying dirty, doesn't he, Gary?
Right.
Motherfucker, he gets more pussy than Lucas Silver, 9-5. Vladimir Green, 9-5-10. Oh, Rodriguez, 9-5-10. Dwayne, be selling that as soon as possible because I think he's a shit stain. Ayton, Ja, Ja, Ja. If you didn't notice, I like Ja a little bit. I think Ja going to be pretty good. Ja, Ja. Woo! Look at that, son. John Stockton, 9-5. True Jim. Darnold, Camo to 25. Deshaun. Tom Brady to 10, I think. Yep, 10 of 10. Ja, there's a Tatis Gold. We almost done. We almost done. Zionian. Look at that. LBJ 9-5. Kobe, Kobe, Kobe. Hell yeah. Dirty Ja. Here's my one box of select that I opened. Remember that, Big Joe?
Yeah.
Hit that Zion tricolor. Zion. Zion. Dirty Ja. Last row, we done. Luca Hyper. That's pretty cool. Patrick Mahomes pink. Look at that. Our second Tillman cracked ice 9-5. Zion, Pete, Dirty Jaw, Dirty Jaw, Dirty Jaw. You go rookie. Put that shit in. Put that over there near the safe, son. Oh, grab these two. Here, put those in there. You don't mind. They'll fit. We got them, Gary. We don't want too many hands on there, buddy. Keep your germs over there by the supplies. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah.
Here we go. Gary don't like that 6-foot rule, does he, Big Rook?
No, he don't seem to.
Let's go. All right, let's go. We got our 86, 87 Fleer packs. We're going to take a little shot. This shot is for all my single brothers out there. Holla at your boy. I hope Tinder treats you well. I hope you got a financial district honey friend. Right, Big Gary?
Right, right.
Adios, amiga. To all my homies, my brothers in arms. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's see if these Canadians can make some fucking whiskey. Way better than that fucking shit Conor McGregor be pumping out. Woo! Damn, I like Canada. Woo! I hear they have some exceptional massage parlors on rubatug.com, they say. We read reviews, don't we, Gary?
Oh, yeah, we do.
Gary, in our spare time, we had Gary, he did like an essay during the COVID-19 quarantine, right, Big Gary?
Right.
It's going to be in the New York Times. Isn't that right, Big Gary?
Right.
Let me get this shit going. Why is it not doing it, bro? Is the camera locked up, Big Joe? The aerial cam's not working. Hold on. We're going to... Fucking A. Let me do this. Nope. Yeah, the aerial cam's not working, Joe. We should have checked it. Face cam. No. It probably just needs to be rebooted. Every once in a while, you have to reboot the
system. Yeah.
Yeah. Give us just a second. We may have to restart the fucking show because I want y'all to be able to see the packs. Is there any other way to do this where they could just see the packs?
I guess we could take the face cam off and turn it over there.
And put it on a tripod or whatever? Yeah. We're going to put it on a tripod, right? So, because somebody, yeah, all you got to do is take that camera, put it on a tripod where that's at. Just grab, Joe will take care of it. Joe, you got it, don't you?
Yep.
All right. It was working?
You want to try again?
Are y'all seeing it? Because we're not.
Let me see.
It's working for them, but it's not working for me. Ain't that some shit? So y'all are seeing the packs right here with my hand? It's working for them. That is so fucked up. That's cool. See, now it's off. There's no way it's working.
Yeah.
Just give it a second. Yeah, don't pull it out again. Let's just see. No, not working.
Yeah.
I think it was working, but I don't know why the light's not coming on all of a sudden. No, it's not working. Okay. What we're going to do is we're going to move that camera over. Give us a second, guys. Oh, wait. We just do the top, right, Big Joe?
I got a tripod for it.
Hell yeah. Whoop, whoop. All right. We'll get this shit figured out, won't we? What we did, just so y'all know, is instead of putting the Jordan 8.5 in there because it's a thicker card than all the PSA, we don't want anybody saying we being janky. We put a PSA graded card in here with the yellow post-it note that says Michael Jordan BGS 8.5, okay? Just so y'all know. Son,
bam,
holla at your boy. All right, y'all got, can y'all see it now? Woo! All right, hell fucking yeah. Before I forget, guys, we do have Treasure Hunt on the prowl, right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
$299.95. It's on. Rookie, go ahead and shuffle up the, you know what, I'll shuffle them up. Less hands in there, the better, right, Rookie?
Damn straight.
There's 132 packs. We checked it three times. So Gary, what you got? You got a, what's that lady sitting out there on her Harley Davidson with a shirt that says "I want to fuck Gary Denwin"? Hell yeah, you gonna fucking pound her? Woo! Yeah! Get it, Gary. If that ain't shuffled, I don't know what to fucking tell you, son. Holla at Donnie. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Here we go, baby! Here we go. No, no stickers. It's 100. Everybody who wants to know about the product, go over to the website. It's pinned. Right, Big Joe?
Yes, it is.
It's 132 cards, Matt. You are... probably just need to take a few plays off, bud. It's 132 cards. We're going to take our time. Whoever hits the Jordan, again, it'll be a PSA card. When we pull it out, it'll have a little sticky note on it. We just didn't want it to be a different size than most of the cards. Okay, guys? Hope y'all understand. Let's go! Yeah, toe water, it's done. Two packs for Danny boy. Danny Miller, let's go! Wouldn't it be crazy to hit him off the first packs? One's a BGS. Nope. Okay. Jeff! I haven't met a Jeff that I like to be in. Not here locally anyway. Bunch of fucking clowns, right? Or except Jeff Roberts is a cool dude. But other than that, there's some dirty ass Jeffs around here. Isn't that right, Big Gary? Motherfuckers be carrying on a bunch of bullshit. Bunch of pussyfoots. What number was old Danny boy?
7424.
Okay, he's come back with 7426 for another pack. Let's go, Danny boy! Dan Miller coming back. Isaiah! Sorry, man. Michael Jordan fucking hates you, just like the rest of us. Isn't that right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah!
That's such an old school stick. That's probably a 9 today. It's close. 8.5. Here we go! The search goes on. My son's been watching Tiger King. He'll message me and be like, do you think Carol Baskin killed her husband? I say, fucking 100%, son.
Carol Baskin.
Fucking bitch. Here we go. Hold on. I need to see the name. Spencer Travis. Do you believe in miracles? 70,427. Nacho Knight. Alex English. Isn't he a Hall of Famer? Anybody?
Sure.
Joe normally knows that shit, and it's a PSA 9, and another PSA 9. That's right, folks. We have over 80 PSA 9s in here, or PSA 8.5s or PSA 9s. Tom Lavoie. Hello, Tommy boy. 70,429. Woo! Not meant to be. Derek Smith. Got them tidy pants on. Isn't that right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Gary, let me ask you this, bro.
Yep.
You like them tidy whiteys over boxers, don't you? Keeps that shit in the right position, right, Big Gary?
Well, that's true, yeah.
Gary said he likes to keep his helmeted soldier in the ready position. Isn't that right, rookie?
Damn straight.
Gary come out hard to the fucking rack, son. Let's go, Gary. 70,428. Michael Thompson. Sorry, bruh. You got the zoink. Whammy. Let's go. It is what it is. Next up, Russell. I'm going to dig deep, Russell. Uh-oh, two packs. What do we pick out? I'm going to go with this one. Fuck it. All right, let's go. Russell King, 70,430. Is your dreams about to become a reality? No. But you got fucking Artis Gilmore. You do not want to go in a fucking dark alley without some nunchucks if Artis Gilmore is in that motherfucker. Isn't that right, Big Joe?
Hell no, you don't.
Word on the street is Artis would whoop your ass and fuck your girl. Isn't that right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
He don't give a fuck. Next up, Chad Carter. Chad, are you kin to Gary Carter? Let's go, Gary. Is it true that Gary Carter was named after you, Gary?
Yeah.
Your mother, didn't your mother take, his mother took you to the Under the Sea Enchantment Dance, right?
That's right.
Under the Sea.
Hell yeah. I need the number, rookie. 70,431. Is it your time to shine? No, it's your time to fucking cry. Maybe you need to go find some titties to motorboat. Isn't that right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah, get them titties.
Uh-oh, we got a four-namer out there. Ashley, Dennis, James. All right, James, was it you or Ashley that cheated? Let us know. More money, more problems, more cheeks, and old Gerald. That was Chad Carter, 70,431. Old Martin Satterley, trying to do that one-hit wonder. 432. Lavelle, PSA 9. Sorry, bro. It's got Kareem Abdul-Omar in that motherfucker, too. Look at Kareem playing that sweet fucking defense. What in the fuck was it? Look at that.
Oh,
fucking motherfucker Andalay. Let's go. Next up, Big Bill Hunter. Wouldn't surprise me one fucking bit. Don't apologize, Bill, if you fucking hit it. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah, don't do it, Bill.
Bill be hitting Georgia going, I'm sorry, guys. Nah, Bill. Fuck that shit. Be like Jordan. 70,433. Kevin, PSA 9. They say that he won a breakdancing competition. Isn't that right, Big Gary?
Yeah, I think so.
Gary was the judge.
Yeah.
All right, 70,433. Not meant to be, bro. We ain't hit the biggies yet. We ain't even hit like Akeem or Barkley. Danny Davenport, local dragger. Let's go, Danny. What we got here? 70,434. Is it your time to shine? Dennis, rest in peace, son. PSA 9, too. You got to love the PSA 9. This set is a masterpiece. If you a nut dragger and you got some cheese laying around, you need to put you a whole set of this shit together. Isn't that right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Jimmy K, 70,004. This guy is lucky. 70,435. Cedric Maxwell, PSA 9. Not what I'm looking for. Sorry, bro. Here we go. Robert Cole. Dig deep in this motherfucker. We're going to have to mix it up. Robert Cole, Hooper, Utah. Magic! Woo! Show fucking time. Is it true, Gary, that you're the one who gave him the nickname?
That's right. I did.
Oh, my Lord. You and Jack Nicholson were hanging out. Is it true that you were an extra in The Shining?
I was, yeah.
70,437. Brent Mallow, Peoria. Clark Kellogg, one number off of MJ. 58 and 57. If you don't know what number Michael Jordan 86 Fleer set is, you ain't nothing but a hacky motherfucker, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
It's the card to own. Let's go. Dennis Hendricks. Ted Hendricks' cousin. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah, it is.
Max Hendricks. What was that dude's name from Coca-Cola? Max Hendricks or whatever?
Max
Hedlund.
Hedlund?
Yeah, fuck him. He wasn't that cool anyway. Spuds McKenzie was way fucking cooler. 70,438. Sorry, buddy, but you did get two PSA 9s, and one of them Xavier motherfucking McDaniel. We spitting out 9s. Damn. Let's go. Next up, Aaron. Did I give the number on that one?
Yeah.
Okay. Next up, Big Aaron N. 70,440. Is the first one going to be Jordan? For some reason, I feel like it is. Danny Ainge. Jordan made you his bitch several times. Ain't that right, Big Joe?
Yeah, that's a fact.
Look at him tube socks, son. Gary, is it true that you still have some tube socks?
I do.
Is it true that you made Miss May from the Playboy only wear tube socks at your... Gary, it was your niece that had a wedding, right?
Right.
And
yeah.
She literally came to the wedding in a teddy and tube socks. Is that right?
That's right.
That is pretty boss, Gary. Hell yeah, Gary. Word on the street is you took her in the bathroom at the Stones River Country Club. Right, Big Gary?
Right.
Mounted her up on that deer head. Here we go. Let's see. 70,441. Brian Hudgens. Free Hong Kong. Fuck yeah, Free Hong Kong. We all about that democracy, baby. Joe Dumars. Smoking Joe Dumars. Hell yeah. His Jonathan Rondolin said, my son is praying. Oh, yeah. Pray to that higher power, son. You just never know. Tom Lavoie. Ooh, I grabbed two packs, guys. You know what? I'm going with the front again. Poker in the front. What is it? Poker in the front. Liquor in the, no, what is it? It's liquor in the front, poker in the rear. That's kind of gross, man. Nobody wants to go down the Hershey Highway, right, Big Rook?
Hell no.
70,442. You keep that Hershey Highway closed off. Let's go. Larry. Larry the fucking legend. Razor, pack fresh, but off center left to right. Damn. His son's prayers may pay off, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah, they might.
Shane Delawander, Fort Valley, order number 44, Eric Davis, Magnum 44, wearing that cashmere turtleneck, being a dickhead. Sydney Green, sorry, bro, your dreams are dashed. The wrong Michael, the wrong Chicago Bull. If you notice, Sydney Green is not in any of the fucking Last Dance, right, Big Rook?
Nope.
Here we go, Thomas Butler. Huntington, Tennessee, 38344 in the motherfucking house. Let's go. Lewis Lloyd. I think this guy ended up being a drug dealer. There's a documentary on him. Lewis Lost, right, Big Joe?
Yeah.
Jay Rubin with three packs. We'll do one, two, three. Mike Woodson and old David Greenwood. Lee's cousin. Lee's cousin. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
God bless the USA, baby. Ooh, that's a nice one. Fucking Hakeem Olajuwon 8-5 be bringing that cheese right now. That's an old school one, too. Holy shit. That's a fucking 9 today. I guarantee if you crack that bitch open, that's a 9. Let's go. Brandon Jacobson, Omaha. I believe Peyton's always calling your hometown, bro. Here we go. Jay Humphreys, 8.5. Sorry about your luck. Jonathan Mamakos, Camarillo, California. 70,000, Fofo 7. Is that it? That's the dude. It's Alvin Robertson, the other one. The guy, dude. Oh my God. Alvin Robertson is the card that has the Jordan sticker on it, I think. Damn, 50-50 shot for you. Who is this? Jonathan. Sorry, bro. You lost. Yo, pussy stank, right, Big Joe?
Yeah, it happens.
Damn, every once in a while. Damn, he had a 50-50 shot at it. Woo! Let's go. Next up, Big Mark Haddix. Ohio. Mark Haddix. We probably should make sure his wrapper doesn't have... It was taped, right, Big Joe?
Yeah, it's taped.
Okay. On. Mike Jaminski. That might be the worst card in the entire fucking run. Who is this? Mark Haddix. Sorry, bro. It is what it is, man. We don't pussyfoot around here. Jacob K. Pussyfoot is for pussies, right, Big Joe?
Yeah, yeah.
Let me ask you this, Gary.
Yep.
Real talk.
Okay.
70,449. 8.5. Is it true that the White House has been sending you up there to run tests on how to cure COVID-19?
Yeah.
They say you got the antidote, right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Hell yeah. Is it true they've been trying to get you to lay with Melania? 70,450. Yeah. Oh, Roy Henson, PSA 9. Woo! Here we go. Walker Curran Fahe. Hollywood Florida. Third order. Let's see if it's your time to shine. 70,451. The next Albert Robertson is going, it's the one. Jerry Shitting. He looks like a bunch of shit, doesn't he, Big Gary?
Yeah, he does.
Looks like somebody Gary would beat up and put in the dumpster like Lanny. Word on the street is Lanny got a new girlfriend in Texas, Gary.
Yeah, good for him.
Maybe you need to go down there and fuck her too. Right, Big Gary?
Yeah, maybe so.
70,452. Does the search go on, Nation? Does the motherfucking search go on? Yes! Ooh, that's a good card. Worthy 8-5. And old Thurl Bailey. Sweet socks, bro. Hold on, his third one. Dean Majors, you're down to one shot. Oh, fucking, don't they call him Chocolate Thunder or some shit? I bet that dude got more pussy than you can shake a stick at. Right, Big Gary? Oh, the old bottom 10 is out. Hoping we don't pull a Jordan. Right, Big Joe?
Oh, hell yeah, they are.
Yep, come on out, bottom 10. Let's go. Janet H., Temple City, California, 70,453. Not meant to be. PSA 9 Norm and a PSA 8 Bagley. Sorry, I thought it was going to be a PSA 9. Woo! Uriah! Let's go! Dantley and Albert King. Look at that, two off of MJ. Hell, everybody's getting a PSA 9 just about. There's 80, 8.5 or 9. Here we go. Robert Denton. I feel like Robert's the one. I'm calling Robert Denton. I don't know why. I just am. I'm calling my shot, guys. You ready, Big Rick? I'm actually going to go ahead and pull out my Canadian whiskey for Robert Denton.
Oh, shit.
You ready? Watch this, Big Joe.
I'm ready.
Let's get the bottom 10 out saying I know where the card is at because I'm fucking around. That'd make a lot of sense, wouldn't it, Gary? Yeah, fucking dum-dums. Here we go. Let's go! Hide. Hey, Robert. Find the nearest pussy. You about to go to Pound Town here in a minute. Let's go! I'm going to die if it's in here. Let's go. Mark Eaton, PSA 9. And old Jack Sigma. They said that he won the YMCA horse tournament here in Murfreesboro. Did you know that, Gary?
No, I didn't know that.
Yeah. World Be Free. That was my first PSA 10 ever. Of 86-87 Fleer was World Be Free. Sold that motherfucker for like $200. Come on, Robert! No! It's Dr. J. Look at Michael Cooper just standing there. Okay, go play some defense, asshole. Let's go. Looking like fucking defense from today. Here we go, Dennis Hendricks. One pack. Everybody knows the rules. If you see, what was his name? Alvin Robertson, you know. That ain't Alvin Robertson. That's Big Derek Harper. Sorry, bro. Here we go. Michael Hobson. Four packs. Everybody knows the rules. I'm going to dig deep so people... Here we go. Michael Hobson, Barnesville, Georgia. Y'all need to keep y'all's ass inside down there in Georgia. Y'all be wanting to play bowling and shit, right, Big Joe?
Yeah.
Fucking playing tiddlywinks and shit down there. Knock that shit off. Moses! How about fucking Kareem Abdul-Omar? There's another nicey. Orlando, not meant to be. The search goes on. Kevin McHale was a badass motherfucker. Is he Hall of Fame Joe?
Yes.
That motherfucker was a nut dragger. And old Chief is a Hall of Famer, right?
Yes.
Bill Walton is a Hall of Famer. Chad C. Franklin, Wisconsin. Let's see. Here we go. What number? 70,458. This is exciting. Larry! Moe and Curly. Jay Vincent. Manute. Rest in peace, Manute. Got a feeling your son's going to suck too. No hard feelings, bro. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah, should have.
Daniel Banks. This one's been calling my name for some reason. This top one. Let's just see. Daniel B. Colorado. 70,459. Nope. Sorry, Ralph. Oh, Ralph. Fuck the Wildcats. Terry Cummins. Here we go. Sorry, Big Chad C. There's only one prom queen, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Only one can dance with the sweet puss. Uh-oh, three packs. I'm going to pick two of them, and I'm going to put the one in here, and that's the next person. We're going to put this one right here. You ready, Big Joe?
Hell
it's
yeah.
Right here. Hold on. All right. Let's see if he was so close to Jordan. Here we go. Edgar, Moncrief, and Johnny Moore. Not meant to be. This is one of the toughest commons in the entire set. Old Johnny and old Sydney. Here we go, Aaron Green. Maybe you got the Jordan, right, Big Joe?
Yeah.
He got two packs. Nope, sorry. A shitty player called Steve Stepanovich. There's some defense. Nope, second place. Pussies. LaSalle. No, that's the worst card. Sorry, bro. It is what it is. This ain't Golden Nugget, right, Big Joe?
Hell no.
Jason Ezell, Franklin, Tennessee. How many packs you think we got left? Are we halfway there, Nation? We got to be close. 70,463. Jonathan Rondolin's got a shot at this thing. He's putting a lot of mojo on his side. He's doing that. The Secret. If y'all haven't seen The Secret, y'all need to watch that documentary. That shit will change your life. Who was that big rook?
That was Jason Ezell, okay. 7463.
Here's Oscar Flores. This guy be getting some pussy. He about to hit some ding, 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 isn't he?
Damn straight.
Here we go. Ding, ding, ding. What number is it? 70,464. Ooh, Sir Charles. That's a badass fucking card. Damn, that looks good. I like old Sir Charles. Here we go. Next up, Joshua Hughes. Ricky, can you just sing Packs and Stacks and give him some good luck?
Packs and Stacks. Packs and Stacks. Gotta have me my Packs and Stacks. Yeah.
Michigan, here we go. 70,465. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought that was it. My heart literally, because it was backward. And for some reason, I thought that was a yellow sticky. Dinner bell mail. And oh, Vinny. One under Jordan. We've hit 56 and 58. Tasty. Next up, Vince G. One card. Everybody knows the rules. Tony. PSA 9. Lee Guest. One pack. I'll grab the top one. Lee Guest. Lee Greenwood's second cousin. Kiki! This is crazy. Here we go. Darren C. Darren C! Two packs. One, two. Here we go. 70,468. There it is! Woo! Who is this? Darren C., order number 57. That's Jordan's number.
Oh, wow.
Holy shit. His 57th order. 70,468. And he did get Robert Reed. Congratulations. Everybody hates you now, Darren. Sorry, bruh. It is what it is. Drag him. Motherfucking Darren C. with his 57th order. No bullshit. And Robert Reed. Damn. Just said it. Over here. Sorry, fellas. It is what it is. Here we go. Myron! Kurt Rambis. We're going to speed this shit up now. Right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Patrick Mays. One pack. Just check me.
Yeah.
70,470. Al Wood. You know what we're going to do, y'all, for the nation? To lift the spirits of people who still have a pack. We're going to go ahead and play our boy Lee Greenwood just to lift y'all's spirits. Show us those American flags. I'm going to try to buzz through these. Put your hand over your heart. Sing with him. Do what you do. We love the red, white, and blue. Isn't that right, Gary?
You ain't lying. You Jeff lying.
Gary said he loves the red, white, and blue as much as he loves the pink stuff. Right, Big Rook?
Damn sure.
Let's go. Here we go. Jeff Bush. Two packs. Woo! Dominique! There's another nice one. Kevin Granada, 70,473. Craig. Raj, 70,474. Paxson. Mike Mitchell, 9. Is that 2? How many did he order? Okay, well, give me the second one. Okay. Next order is Brandon T. So he got the Mike Mitchell. The last guy only had 1. He wants a seductive Donkey Kong.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw!
That card's good. I need to take a shot for our boy anyway who hit the Jordan. Lee Greenwood! Love ya! Woo! Javier Gutierrez! Woo! Jeff Ruland! Woo! Don Piles! 70,477. Larry Drew. This is all just fucking bullshit now, guys. It is what it is. Big Bill Lambeer, fucker. Brownfield, 9. 70,478. That was Corey A. Next up is Trevor Adams. My run, 70,480. Teagle, 9. Scott D, 70,481. Kelly, Nate Kate, 70,482. Pretty much all the biggies have been hit that I remember. Oh, Spud. $70,484, Aaron N. Otis. Joseph T. $70,485. Ricky. Chris E. Oh, yeah, the UNS doctor. There's an Iceman to 9. Hell yeah, give it up for America, baby. We love fucking America, son. God bless the USA, the red, white, and blue. If I hadn't said it today, let me tell y'all, fuck motherfucking China, son. If they want some, they can come get some. Let's go, Michael C. 70,487. Drexler's still out there, too. That's right. Now Hakeem got hit. 70,488. It was that BGS 85. Dustin, Rodney, here we go, Mr. Gordon, 70,489, the worthy got hit, Rory Sparrow, Mike E, woo, hey Joe, can you get rid of this fuck stick on YouTube?
Yes.
Oh no, he's saying fuck China, never mind. He's still a breaker trying to steal some customers, but it is what it is. Donnie can't hang. Frankie! Who is this?
This is Mike.
Michael E. 70,490, bro. It all doesn't matter now. It is what it is. MJ was hit. We're looking for Ewing, Drexler. I need two.
We got three of them.
I wonder how that worked. Okay, 3. Isn't that weird?
Yeah, I think we have another one.
Okay. It is what it is. It's like on two orders. It's on one order. Yeah. The Big Chief. Clifford the Big Red Dog. Traded to the Bullets. That's like fucking suicide back in the 80s. Laffy Lever. Next up, Jonathan R. His son didn't pray hard enough. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Chris Mullen has not been hit. That's another one. Big Bill Walton. You got a Hall of Famer, but you got the goofball. Let's go. Chase Thomas. Didn't Chad Smotherman buy like 10 of them? Eddie. 11. Damn, Chad Smotherman don't fucking give a fuck, son. Here we go. Chris Fan Guy. Chris Mullen. Here you go, Chris Fan Guy. Remember, guys, we have treasure hunt for Wednesday night. Don't get caught with your dick in your hands. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah, yeah.
Don't nobody want to get caught with a dick in their hand. Right, Big Gary?
That's right,
that's for sure. No, no, no. Barry Wolfbarger. Lewis Orr and Mark Aguirre. Shit brings back some memories. Chad Smotherman, speak of the devil. Ask and he shall appear. Chad, I worked for Chad in real estate long time ago. He acquired me in a real estate. Him and a guy teamed up, and the best thing he got in that deal was me. Right, Big Rook?
Ding, ding, ding.
I think this is 11, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right, here we go. Malone is still out there, too. They right. They got all kinds of motherfucking monsters out. Checklist is another one. The checklist is a good one in 8. Malone, Drexler. That's true. Byron. James Edwards, 8.5. Fuck that. Sammy, 8.5, and Brad Davis, 8.5. He's putting a 9 set together, and he's having bad luck right now. Alton and Joe Barry Carroll. There's a couple 9s. Oh, Joe Barry. Oh, Sam Bowie, 9, and Charles Oakley, 9. That doesn't even feel like that's a BGS. Yep. Oh, Marquise. Fuck Marquise. Damn, there's some biggies left, isn't there, Rook?
Damn straight.
And it takes a little while to open up 132 packs. This ain't Ginter. Eric E. Eric E. Clyde the Glide. Benjamin Biggs. They call that motherfucker Mr. Big, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah, but not because of the size.
Stevie Johnson, not the one from Buffalo and Wildcat Country. That was Javier. This is Javier Gutierrez. 2 packs. Here we go. Wayne Rollins and Danny Shays. Double 9s. Not too shabby. Could be worse. Jonathan Crane, Florida. We're looking for Ewing and Malone. Oh, Pat Cummins. The wrong Nick. That was Jonathan Crane. Here is Zachary Jacobson, 70,503. Nighthawk Knocky said, sorry. Gerald Wilkins, 9, and a Gus, 9. More 9s just popping out like a... Oh, he only had one. Who was the first one? Gerald Wilkins, so Gus Williams goes with... Sorry, Lance T, it is what it is. Lance T gets Gus. I'm seeing things. Travis, too short. He got 2, right?
Yep.
Okay. There we go. Alvin and Maurice. Both those are hard in 9s. They're expensive. Justin G. What up? Doc Rivers. Jonathan Milam, 2 packs. Everybody knows the rules. Good Lord. Congrats on the new car, rookie.
Damn straight.
Motherfucking is a badass car.
Yes.
Bobby Z, 3 packs. I got a feeling he's going to hit one of them, either Malone or Ewing. There's Larry Nance, old Buck Williams. And Patrick Ewing. There it is. We're still looking for Karl Malone. Karl Malone got some pussy back in the day, didn't he, Gary?
Yeah, he did.
Didn't y'all go on a double date out there in Salt Lake?
Yeah, we did.
Hell yeah. One pack. Everybody knows the rules. Is it true that you and Doc Antler were college roommates?
Yeah.
And you taught him. You taught him about tigers, didn't you?
What is it that did he named himself Lord or whatever, like his name?
Yeah, Gary gave him that idea. This was Tyler McDaniel, Memphis 10. Sorry, bro. Ricky Pierce sucks. It is what it is. Here we go. Chase Brown. He don't let them. He takes the old car when he meets Tender Hose. Walter 9. Who was that? That was Chase Brown. This should be four packs. There should be a Karl Malone in here. There should be a Karl Malone. Unless we hit Karl Malone and somebody lied to me, but we'll see. Should be Karl. Well, well, well. And old Tom Chambers 9. Damn. Herb. And old Vern. PSA 8. That's a wrap. Is that all of them? That's all of them. Nation! Let's go! Here we go. Here we go! We already got some fucking Nut Dragon orders. Guys, we've got... We do have a sealed case of Prism Basketball that we're about to bust out for the next order. Right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
We also have 23 basketball boxes now in my little personal stash. Right, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
So, if you want to drag nuts, basketball is fucking badass. Hey, Joe, can you switch this now, this camera for me? Give me just a second. We're about ready to get this camera off this blank table. Maybe take another shot of this Canadian shit, right, Big Gary?
Right.
Yeah. Gary, why didn't you tell me the single life was the shit, bro? You've been out banging all the hoes. Gary don't even share it with us, does he, Big Joe?
No, he's on
himself. He be just keeping it all for himself. He should have told us that financial district was dope, right, Big Gary?
Right.
What's up with that, Big Gary? Somebody just bought a box of fucking Prism, bro. Travis? No, that's NT. Fucking surprise, Arizona, baby. Surprise! No, that's got my fat ass gut. You have to put, there we go. Yeah.
Just
trying to get it fucking, got my, what do they say? The fucking camera adds 50 pounds, right, Big Joe? Hell yeah, it is. Hey, don't hate. Watch and see. Give me about 3 months, son. I'm about to lean up. In the settlement, I did get the Everlast boxing bag, punching bag, and I got the fucking weights for the boys. So we about to get lean, trim, fucking pussy banging machines, right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Gary said he'd come over and spot me while I'm fucking lifting, throwing that weight around. All eight. I use the bar, right, Gary?
Right.
You ain't got to be pumping too much. Hey, if the girl's only 108 pounds, you ain't got to lift much more than the bar, right, rookie?
Toss her around like a beanbag.
You ain't got to. Hey, man, all them fucking meatheads that are all steroided up and shit wanting to fight all the time, fuck that shit, right, Gary?
That's right.
I've never met a woman that's like, man, I really want a meathead fucking steroided motherfucker, right, Big Gary?
That's right. Where's your balls?
If you think I'm lying, go to Google and search flannel daddies, and you will find women that love flannel daddies, right, Big Gary?
Right. Hey,
there's an ass for every seat, guys. If you like putting peanut butter and jelly on a woman's butt, I promise you there's other ladies that like that, right, Big Gary?
That's right, that's for sure.
That is the great thing about life, guys. I mean, you may love, I don't know, sucking buttermilk out of her butthole, right, Joe?
Yeah.
Hey, dirty buttermilk is what they call it. Woo! That ain't me, nation. That ain't me. Let's go! I'm just taking a shot because my monkey ass feels like it. Right, Gary?
Right.
Yeah. I like when Gary goes, right. Yeah. If that's wrong, I don't want to be right, Gary. Let's go! Woo! Let's go! Oh, there's a little left. Oh, yeah. Woo! Let's go. Yeah, we're doing NT Group Breaks of Faith Feel, right, Big Joe?
Yeah.
Woo! Let's go. This is Travis Gregory. Drag whatever you want across the box. I'm watching from Saudi Arabia. Yo, bro! Oh. Tell them motherfuckers if they want some, they can get it too. Right, Big Joe?
Hell
take yeah. That oil, son. Let's go. Titty Tap, what you doing tonight, girl? Maybe order a little, order a little Panda Express, Big Gary.
Right.
Yeah. Let's go. My man Travis Gregory watching from Saudi Arabia. Get us some oil, bro. Right, Big Gary?
That's right.
They got gold and oil. We'll take all that shit. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Woo! If you don't like gold and oil, you're probably an asshole. Right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Yeah. Let me ask you this, Gary.
Yep.
Is it true when you were in your teens that you stole a bike from somebody? They called you Debo in the neighborhood.
Right, yeah.
Woo! Big Gary. Let's go. Edwin Encarnacion. I want to give Gary a big congratulations. He's passing up 100 1989 Upper Deck sets. If you have any King Griffey Jr. rookies you'd like to donate to Gary, send them to 1254 Northwest Broad Street. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah. I'd have to be having a bunch.
Victor Mesa. Is it raining, Big Joe?
Yeah.
That's cool. Satchel. Oh, Satchel boy. Let me tell you, if you know a dude that wears a fucking fanny pack, can you do me a favor? Slap him across his face. Right, Big Rookie?
Damn straight. Unless you're naked and afraid.
Can you do a seductive donkey call? I feel like there's a woman out there that's probably primed and ready. She's probably watching the show all spread eagle, ready to go, and she just needs that seductive donkey call to let the water drip.
Hee-haw! Hee-haw!
Oh, girl, go grab your vibrator. It's time to partay. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah!
Yeah. Where are the ladies at? Let's go! Speaking of Steven Gonsalves. Let's go! There's DJ Jazzy Jasmine. Here we go! 69 of 99. It's meant to be, wasn't it, Rookie?
Damn straight.
Hell yeah.
No coincidence.
Nope. Caleb Ferguson. Let me tell y'all. You want me to tell you what a nut dragger move is, Big Joe?
What's that, bro?
I'm going to tell y'all right now. This is probably three shots of some pretty stout shit. Hey, when you go toe-to-toe with the child support judge, right, Big Joe?
Right.
Isn't that right, Gary?
That's right.
You go toe-to-toe and you get that joint custody, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
And you get that Grand Slam Collectibles 100% ownership. Isn't that right?
Right.
I'll be fucking dropping bombs, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Woo. My kids are at home right now probably watching Pornhub at the crib, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Hey, it is what it is. I promote that shit with my kids. I want them to have some, some freedom to have some virtual loving. Right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Learn, my son.
Yeah, learn, my son. Learn my ways. Let's go. Cal Ripkeon. So unless Donnie, you out there and you went toe-to-toe with the child support judge, shut your dumb ass up. Right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Woo! Number to five. Let's go. Somebody take the keys. Travis Lee Cox, if you had one more fucking name, I would send you down the Hershey Highway. Let's go. Jeff McNeil, that was a shitty box, Travis. Might want to grab you some treasure hunt for tomorrow, for Wednesday night. Woo! Next up, Travis Gregory. Here we go. Service, man. I appreciate that. Appreciate your service. Stay dragging. Kill us a terrorist or two if you don't mind. Let's go! If you have not seen the movie Pootie Tang, you are missing out, right, Gary?
That's right.
Let's go! He said, I love it. Greg, hey, send Greg Aiken a $25 gift card, Big Joe.
Okay.
Judge Zero Grand Slam 1. Let's go, baby! Let's go! We got that octagon, didn't we, Big Joe?
Yeah, yeah.
This pack feels small. Damn, I'm so glad to have you back, Joe. You can take it. You can take it from, you know what I'm saying? When I'm like, Joe, take it from here, bro.
Gotcha.
Joey Bosa. Might need me a Uber. He said, donated to St. Jude Hospital, Big Joe.
Even better.
You know what I'm going to do, Greg? Let's donate $100. All right, we'll donate $100, and we will donate another $100 if Glenn Davis types in Nate greater than Judge. That's all you got to do, Glenn Davis. Nate Dog, the greater than sign, Judge. That's another $100, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
I'm going to tell y'all now, the Canadians make some powerful shit, Big Joe.
Yeah, they do.
I've literally had 3 shots, and I feel like it's 6. Let's go! Devin Singletary, rookie cap patch auto. Damn. No shit, Joe. Woo! Pendleton blended Canadian whiskey, guys. You got to grab you a bottle of that. Darius Slayton, G-Man. G-Spot, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Dan and Don.
We don't have any in case, do we?
Somebody ordered one? Joe, check it out back here. G-Man. G-Spot. Travis Gregory. Holy fucking shit, bro. Here we go! Travis, Sean Barker, my man. Hybrid and Prism. I'm going to tell y'all, that Canadian shit is the real deal, isn't it, Big Joe?
Yeah, it is.
70,379, my man Sean Barker. Drag him. Woo, let's go. Let's get that Uber. Is it still raining, Big Joe?
Yes.
Nate, greater than Judge. 200 to St. Jude, Big Joe.
Hell yeah.
Let's go ahead and get that credit card out. Do they take American Express, Joe?
I believe so.
Surely. Never leave home without it. Slide into home, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Hit it. $200 real quick to St. Jude. My man, Glenn Davis. Glenn Davis watches a lot, man. He's legit. Isn't he, Big Gary?
That's right.
All right, Sean Barker. Let's go. Uh-oh. Dan or Don? Who cheated? Don't lie, Dan. Hell, it's probably Don watching the show. Gary be getting that pearl tongue. Right, Big Gary? Yeah, miss you, Gary. Gary, we're glad to have you back. Me and Rookie are running on fumes, aren't we, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Me and Rookie need to take a trip to fucking Malaysia. Right, Big Gary? Right, Big Rook? Y'all can handle it while me and Rookie go to Malaysia. Can you handle it, Big Joe?
Hell yeah, man. I got you, bro.
All right. Me and Rookie are going to take a trip to Malaysia to Manny's Massage. DeAndre. Zionian. Nikolai Vukovic. RJ. Damn, save some for the rest of us. When am I coming to Killeen? I'm probably going to take my girl to Killeen, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Hey, man, the financial district. It's time, isn't it, Big Gary?
Yeah,
we got to find Titty Tap. Kobe. I think I'm ready to take Miss Killeen on a trip, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Can you handle it, Joe, while I'm gone?
I will do my best, bro.
I think it's time for... We're going to give Joe his chance to shine, right, Big Gary?
That's for sure.
All right. Woo! Let's go! Ricky ain't gonna drive me in his new car. You like that, Big Gary? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. If you ain't a panty dropper, you ain't doing shit, right, Big Joe?
Yeah, anyway.
Let's go! This right here is Sean. Still Sean. Any plans on Dragapalooza? No, man. Right now, we're just trying to stay alive. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
If y'all don't mind, we ain't trying to have a bunch of people in the store.
Or even just party and hang out with a bunch of people.
Yeah, if you don't mind, bro. We just trying to stay alive. Watch out for them Hornets, Nation. Damn, 2020's been fucking us up, hasn't it, Big Gary?
Yeah, they have.
Damn. What's that, buddy?
Fucking death warrants or whatever.
Yeah, these motherfuckers the size of a fucking hand, though. Here we go. Orange. Woo! Let's go.
I'm trying to get a hold of Travis Gregory to see if he wants his NT football busted live. It says it's in the notes.
That's got to be open live. We put that away. There ain't no reason for me to take any more of that. Number two, Kyrie Fireworks. Larry Bird. Rui. A damn Canadian whiskey is the shit, Big Gary. It's like the sweetest, it's like the sweetest pussy out there, right, Big Gary?
Right.
Let me ask you this, Gary. Dirty Jaw! What is your 2020, like if you could have anything in 2020, what would it be, Dirty Gary?
Anything?
Yeah.
Right now, just trying to stay alive, all this COVID crap.
Hell yeah, that fuck that COVID, right, Big Gary? Where's that Zion at? We already hit the Dirty Jaw. We need a Zion. RJ! JJ. Bruno Mars. Jarrett Culver. Have we already paid our...
Yep, it's all right there, buddy.
Hell yeah. Here is our credit card. Don't be fucking stealing our number! $200 for our man Glenn Davis. Our total is now $12,662. Here we go. Here we go. Did y'all get a hold of Travis Gregory yet?
No, because he's overseas.
Oh shit. It's got to be open live, man.
99% sure.
Yeah, we're going to go with it. Fuck it. It is what it is. Rui. This is Barker. Yeah. This is 70,379. He said live. Let's go. We need a Zion base. Alabama. Be honest, Dan. Was it you or Don? You ain't answering. We ain't fucking responding to you until you answer. It ain't. I'm telling you, it's one or the other. Which one was it, Dan? Don't lie either. If your girl stepped out, it's no big deal, right, Big Joe?
It happens.
Hey, man, it does happen, man. If you ain't handling your biz, it is what it is, bro. We ain't mad at you, right, Big Gary?
That's right, we're not.
You know, if you need Gary to handle your business, Gary will take care of that shit for you, right, Big Gary?
Oh, yeah.
He said, come on, Nate. Come on, man. Now you come on. You got your wife's name on your fucking message, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
That means it was him. Joe's like, true dad.
Got him.
Lonnie, an OAI. So it was Dan. Rui! Did you find some encased?
Mm-mm.
No shit.
Mm-mm.
So we're sold out of encased, Big Joe?
Yeah, we were off one.
No shit. Okay. Send it in, Jerome! No Zion. Sean, it wasn't meant to be. We have a sealed case ready to roll, right, Big Joe?
Oh, yeah.
Next up, Travis Gregory.
Yeah.
Travis Gregory. $70,556. What time is it, Gary?
8:41.
We're gonna be home to see Sophia. Let's go! Appreciate all the support, Nation. Wednesday night treasure hunt. Le'Veon. This is Travis Gregory. Mark Ingram. Barry. Is it still raining, Big Joe? Hey, Joe, can you do me a favor? Get rid of Dan and Don. Yeah, he's probably a puss-puss. Go ahead and get rid of him. Holla at your boy, Danny boy. Your girl's probably watching the show wishing she was with Gary. Right, Big Gary?
That's right.
A 101, donkey boy!
Yo.
Damn it, Gary, I'm going to need a fucking magnetic, Big Gary.
Man, what flavor?
I'm going to do cherry. 130. Let's do that Sherry 130. Right, Big Rookie?
Sherry bomb.
Thanks, Big Gary. Yeah. DK, Fast and the Furious. Let's go. Let me ask you this, Big Joe.
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
Did you fall? Have you ever fallen in love at a high school prom dance?
I don't know at a prom dance.
Gary did, didn't you, Big Gary, at the Enchantment yeah. Under the Sea dance.
Under the sea.
Rock Ya Sin. I'm going to tell y'all right now, Rock Ya Sin didn't sign this. This is his girlfriend. That's girl writing.
Rock Ya Sin?
100%. Rock Ya Sin. Tony, oh my God. Dude. Oh, tasty. Johnny Unitas cut to three. Three of three, donkey boy.
Yahoo, yahoo.
Gary, I'm gonna need another magnetic.
What flavor?
Let's do 75 points.
Look at that fucking signature.
Oh, good Lord! And a 101 too. Let me ask you this, Big Gary.
Yeah.
If you could stay single or pound that financial district, what would you do if you was me?
Women, stay single.
Stay single or pound town financial district. That's
I'm surprised you're even thinking about
it. I am surprised, Gary, knowing Gary.
Okay, yeah,
hell yeah, Gary. Let's go, Gary.
I mean, I didn't want to get into your territory there, you know.
Gary's a savage. Damien Turncoat Harris, 101, donkey boy.
Yo-ho.
Let's go, you turncoat motherfucker. 100 point, Big Gary. 100
point.
How badass is that fucking card? Woo! Let's go!
Gary wasn't prepared.
Nope. Gary was not prepared. Let's go! Thanks, Big Gary. Damien Turncoat. DK 101. What a box. Johnny. Only thing about Johnny is he played for Louisville. Little brother. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah, little
Woo! Kevin Payne running it back. Tim Wallace Tapp. My man, Tim. Rest in peace, Big Tim. Tim is probably up there with the sweetest pussy of all, isn't he, Big Gary?
Yeah, probably so.
Probably up there with some fucking blue jean jacket on, White Snake playing in the background. Here we go again. Let's go! $70,559. Let's go!
He shoots, he scores!
Hell yeah. Let's go, Big Gary! Let me ask you this, rookie. Has any women tried to spread their legs when you got that, when you roll up? No shit.
My first turn, left turn.
Hell yeah. They see, we're about to get them tinted windows at Mario's, aren't we?
Yeah, I was on the website today.
Hell yeah, Mario do a good job.
I'm going to get that good tint. That
he said, pound town at the financial district and single got to try to have the best of both worlds. No, I mean, I think me and Gary got it right. Right, Big Gary?
Yeah, buddy.
We just scoop on up financial district. We just call it a day. Right, Big Joe?
Yeah, yeah.
You're going to fuck around and fuck stuff up.
Yep. The dick once with the dick once. Right, Big Gary?
Right.
Yeah. Miss your financial district. Come on and pick me up. Here we go. Fletcher. Here we go. N'Keal Harry, red zone. Call my shot. You're going to get a N'Keal Harry red zone redemption.
Fuck.
Woo, let's go.
I would say with your record, bro, you can kind of do what you want, right?
Hell yeah. He sounds like I've had a rough day. I've had a great day, right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Hell yeah. Appreciate it, man. One day at a time, right, Big Gary?
That's right.
That's the key to life.
If you having a rough time, maybe your girl done put you on a leash. Gary said fucking gnaw through that fucking leash, right, Big Gary?
No, no, no.
Fucking Cujo that leash, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
You go. Kenny Galladay. Sorry, Kevin. This ain't gold mine, right, Big Joe?
Not.
Is Treasure Island, is Treasure Hunt sold out, Big Joe?
Yep.
Is it?
Oh, it's
not.
Oh. I'm seeing 24 available.
24 available. This is Jared L. Logistics. Arkansas. Jared L. Troy Dye. Here we go. Bryce Hopkins. Bernard's cousin to four. Zach Moss. Randy's third cousin to 15. Kenneth Murray. DeMarco's cousin to 40. And old Justin Hebert. Rookie's cousin. It's the cousin box to 15. Let's go. Next, ooh, best of sports. I've been, hey guys, buy some of this shit. This is dope. Preston Wright wants that titty tap. What's up, titty tap girl? Get your titties wrapped up and come visit us, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
No, there will be no redemptions for you to be able to go to Puss Puss Island. Puss Puss Island's a special place, right, Big Gary?
That's right.
COVID has not reached Puss Puss Island, right, Gary?
That's right.
Oh, shit. Ichiro, Demo Arigato, to 15. And O'Cal. Demo. Demo Arigato, Mr. Ribato, Demo. Let's go, Big Gary! Is it true, Gary, that you filled in for Sticks Drummer one time at a karaoke contest?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, Gary. I'm going to tell y'all right now, y'all need to get some of that Canadian whiskey.
I told you.
Damn, that shit fucked me up. Fucking like Tom Green and shit. Here we go. Preston Wright, New Jersey. Smart decision to get an Uber, right, Big Gary? Get an Uber. What's that, Rook? Yeah, it's coming this way. Cristiano Ronaldo. But he gets a lot of pussy. Aaron Judge. On no sticker auto. One of one, donkey boy.
Yahoo!
Damn, save some for the rest of us, Preston.
That best of sports.
Damn. Best of sports is the shit for the money. Trevor West. Mount Juliet. 70,526. Jerry Judy to 50. Oh, Baker Mayfield. How about going through that? Baker! Sorry, bro. Let me ask you this, Gary.
Yeah.
Is it true that Lanny... Uh-oh, there's a $1,300 order, Big Joe. Travis Gregory said, let's go. Saudi, he must got that gold mine out there in Saudi. Hell yeah. Tell Saddam we said suck it. Ain't that right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah. Fuck that dude.
Yeah. Tell Saddam we said fuck him. Yo. Caleb Thompson, Frisco, Texas. 70,528. Jackie. What a fucking nut dragger. JD. A Rod. Fucking J Lo. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Is it true that J-Lo asked you to lay with her, Gary?
Yes, she did.
Hell yeah, Gary. I'm not surprised. Contreras. Senzel. Hell yeah. Grab your packs of stacks, right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
He's got his threads, too. This is still Caleb. Are you surprised I haven't sliced my hand? I'm a little surprised. Oh, rookie. Dirty Kyrie. Kawhi to 199. Let me ask you this, Gary. Have you ever fell in love?
Oh, yeah.
So tell me, Gary, if you fall in love with the financial district, how would you handle it if you was me, Big Gary?
Ooh.
Rudy Tomjanovich got fucked up in the face. His brain fluid was fucking dripping out of his jaw. He still signed pretty good. It's true. His brain be bleeding and shit, and he's still signing. These motherfuckers be signing some bullshit. If you fall in love with that pearl tongue, what you do, Big Gary?
Ooh.
You just don't fight it, do you, Gary?
Right, you don't.
You just go with it. Giannis to 199. James Harden and Kyrie, the earth is flat. Grab your packs. Grab your stacks. We're almost done. This is your time to shine, Nation. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Give me just a second. Love knows no boundaries. Right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Yeah, miss you, Gary. Yeah, there's still more of that. It's called Best of Sports. This is Travis Gregory. 70,563. Big Josh Aharski, my dude. I got a feeling we about to hit the Kyler Murray RPA. Travis Gregory, it's your time to shine. Okay, it's not the RPA, but it's Kyler fucking Murray. Drag him! Let's go! I be calling that shit, don't I, Joe?
Hell yeah.
Chris Godwin and Odell. Jacobs and Renfro. Motherfucking Renfro to 99. Oh my goodness, treasure patches. Golf Woods. Oh, hold on. Damn, what a sweet fucking patch asshole. Gus Edwards, and here is a retro fucking badass card. Madison That's a cool card. Brian Westbrook. Pretty cool card. And old Kyler Murray. Yo, Gary.
Yo.
I'm going to need a magnetic.
What flavor?
Let's do 100.
100?
Yep. For real, Gary. Is it true that you fucked your geometry teacher in ninth grade math?
I did.
Got an A, didn't you, Gary?
Sure did.
She loved that flannel, right, Big Gary?
Yeah, she did.
Hey, man, there's some women that just have a penchant for that flannel, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Gary, Joe, when you worked at the movie theater, when you ran the movie theater, did you ever, how do I put it, catch some people doing the hanky-panky in the movie theater?
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah. Alexis. Hell yeah. So what'd you do to him? Bribe him?
Generally, just kick them out.
Oh.
Because they were minors.
This is they were minors?
Yeah.
Getting a little handies in the movie theater watching Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Getting a little gummy.
Hell yeah, 70,533.
15, 16, 17 years old.
Hell yeah.
There's something at the bottom of this popcorn,
right? Bobby. Yeah, you got to get that popcorn trip, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Hey, what's up, bud? Joe Namath, Game Gear Auto. That's Alexis. Dan K. For what? Behind us? There's a guy walking?
Yeah, they're that shed or what? That storage unit, whatever they fuck with all the time.
Okay.
What, do we need to put a cap in that ass? Do what now?
I don't know for sure if that was this guy, but he was walking by there earlier, and I took them boxes out.
Fucking hobos. We need to probably move. We're going to buy us our own building, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
We can keep selling some tribute. Here we go. Joey Gallo. Hey, man, I'm free as a free bird. Once the kids graduate, I might move, right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Move back to Huntington, 38344. Al Kaline. Gary, have you seen your lady friend since COVID-19 broke out?
Nope.
No shit. She's probably yearning for you, Big Gary. Dan K, Gary's mum's the word. All right, Nation, it's 8:59. Is it still raining, Big Joe?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Ric Flair tap. Hell yeah. If you ain't done the popcorn trip, you a pussy, right, Big Gary?
Right.
Yeah, you gotta give them that extra butter, right, Big Gary?
Right.
Okay, Big Joe, give me just a second, Nation. We're going to let Joe come in relief like Dennis Eckersley, right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
It's been like a month and a half. Here's the deal, Nation. My Uber's here. Reese Hines. I'm going to give y'all a couple minutes to fucking order something. Let Joe get broke in. Right, Big Joe?
Hell yeah.
Gavin Lux. All right. We only have two more orders for Joe, so grab you an order, right, Big Gary?
That's right.
Grab you an order. I'm going to give Joe, tell him a couple jokes, Big Joe, all right?
Okay.
All right. All right. All right, Big Joe. Hey, grab you a pack. Let's let Joe, month and a half, Joe's ready to get in the seat, do what he do. Get him, Big Joe.
Yes,
tell
true.
Him some jokes.
All right.
Hell yeah. It's been real, Nation. Nothing but love. Deuces!
Yeah, I didn't really come prepared with the greatest of comedy routines, so do apologize. Hope we're all having a great night. Treasure hunt worth it, Nate? I don't want to say what I really want to say to that, but has gold mine ever been a letdown? Is that ever a product that you don't buy? What's going on, guys? Let's see here. I'm trying to think. Good joke. Don't want to have no Gary jokes. trying to think of a good joke. I don't really have one right now, but hell yeah. How y'all doing? Hope y'all having a great night. Yes, Chad, we are doing curbside pickup. Travis, we might, but I don't know if that's going to go into a product or not. And so, hell yeah. We ready, Big Rook?
See you, bro.
See you.
COVID.
COVID coochie.
Hey, Gary, welcome to the singles club. Give me just a second.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
I'm good.
All right.
See y'all later.
See you, my man.
See you, buddy.
All right. I think we're good. Hey, thanks a lot, guys. Glad to be back. We got 70567 Michael C. with two boxes of Best O Sports.
Door, make sure it's locked.
See you, buddy. See you, my man. Oh, hitting the camera. All right, what do we got here? How about a Mo Rivera to 15? Nice and nice. And a Babe Ruth Immortal Bat Collection, number to 20. Number 4 of 20. Good old Baby Ruth. I heard that guy could play some ball. Sorry, I don't have a great routine lined up for you guys. Kind of put me on the spot with jokes. This is still Michael C. He had two boxes. Let's go! All right, we got Rolly Achison. I can't tell. Fucking the A's and the R's look too much alike. But how about a Barry Sanders Pearl Auto 3/7? I know he's a good prospect, but trying to read that card is kind of rough. And that was number to 50. Good luck, Big Michael. 70564 William C. with some Best O Sports in the house. Do we have any more NT football? What's up? Oh, well, that sucks. Let's see. I wouldn't mind busting some of that. How about a Joe Burrow and a Mookie Betts Chrome Update 9.5 rookie? Yeah, I don't know about all that. Yeah, no, Richmond's a good prospect. It's just looking at the letters, 11/75. Like, Leaf chose some real piss-poor fucking fonts there. The A's and the R's look exactly alike. 70565. Justin wants the Tillman tap. Good luck, big homie. You want to see busted tonight? If we got any more Treasures baseball, that'd be pretty badass. I don't know if we still have any of that, though. I don't know what's really up there, guys. How about a woo Ric Flair to 75? Well, I don't think anybody's buying it. I was just, if it was going to be on the site, bro, I was going to recommend it. That's all I was saying. Now, how about a Danny Dimes Sensational Signatures? Were the hits in Goldmine? I don't know. He released that. He released that while I was at the house eating some lunch. I thought the Bengals knocked the draft out of the park. Burrow was great. I mean, I would have liked some offensive line help earlier, but needed linebackers. Got linebackers. You got T. Higgins. You know, since John Ross and A.J. Green can't keep their ass on the field, Burrow. Great pick. 70566. Big Chad. He wants to tell me tapping a hell yeah. Or nope. Titty tapping a hell yeah. Hell yeah. All
almost fucked that up. I'm real happy about seeing Dalton go to Dallas, too. That was a good move. After the Bengals fucked him over and held on to him so damn long, that's probably the best backup job out there. They have quite possibly the best O-line in football. They got a beast running back. They got some good receivers. And they got a quarterback that wants to hold out. So we'll see. How about a Gordie Howe to 25? Okay. And how about a red, white, and blue Zion Prism? BGS 9.5. Very nice. Very nice. The Zion, it is very nice. Yeah, I saw Cam talking while he's talking. My Donnie dining room. Nah. Yeah, Cam always be running his cocksucker, man. I'm not saying anywhere in this. I'm the starter. It's funny, man. He did win the MVP. Went to the Super Bowl. Looked like a bitch. And then, you know. Yeah, his stats front down here. Two more for Travis Gregory. 7-0. 569. Looks like these could be our last boxes of the evening. Cam said he's even going to wait until into the season if he has to. He's just going to keep rehabbing and wait for somebody to get hurt, and he's going to come take a starting job. Fuck Steeler Nation. Do you know how to operate? You got to do voice to text, don't you? I know y'all can't fucking read. Mo Rivera again to 75. And what a nice John Elway. Black Friday auto, BGS 9510. The Steelers had a bad draft, man. I hope you're all having a great night. I think the Steelers, I know they made some moves, which is kind of what happened with draft picks. So when you look at it as just this draft, it doesn't look so well. Looking at them trading up last year or whatever, it's not so bad. But I don't think they had as great of a draft as they could have. Lionel Messi to 20. How about a PSA 9 Patrick Ewing rookie? Pat. The Colts draft was solid. Getting Phillip Rivers was pretty cool. Is that it, Big Root?
That's it.
All right, guys, that's all the orders. Appreciate all the business and support. Make sure you're getting your gold mine for Wednesday night, the gold mine treasure hunt. It's going to be a blast. It was nice being up here breaking with y'all again. Missed y'all. Have a great night. Take it easy, and we'll catch you Wednesday, guys. Deuces.